Hello, what's your name?
My name is Hello.
How old are you?
I'm only 11 years old.
Okay, and can you tell me about yourself, your favorite color, animal, food?
My favorite color is red.
Red, okay. And what's your favorite food? So that's what is okay, just read if you want to.
He works at the swimming pool. He has people who can swim well to be safe, but if his job is he works at school, even a teacher who ever has to listen to his words to his school principal. She helps you to be safe when you want to cross the rock. You see, cross the rock.
Crossing guard.
I don't want to have a messy room, so I clean up my room every day. People sitting from listening on because it can damage the
environment.
environment, so damage.
Remember, is this, it, those, they. Okay, so whose pencil is this? No, it's not. Is this your pencil?
It's ours.
Yeah. Alice. Whose car is this?
It's theirs.
Yeah. Are these books yours? Yes, they.
Yes, it is. Yes, they are.
Yes, they are. Okay. Whose phones are these?
It's mine.
No, they.
They are. They are mine.
Is this his t-shirt?
No, it isn't.
Whose pants are those? No, two legs, remember, so.
They are boots.
Yeah.
Knock.
Knock.
Knock. Throw food. Bruce. Wrap. Put away, invite, wash, share. Marry, warm,
Rope.
slap, kid is crying because he didn't want to share toys with her sister. If you want to do the cooking, you need to pass the ball to your friend.
Yes, that's the rule.
My mom makes a rule. We need to wash our wash our hands before we eat our food.
So, can you tell me some rules at home?
We wash hands and
before you
eat lunch.
Okay. School?
Listen to the principal.
Yeah. Okay, tell me some rules at the zoo. Rules at the swimming pool?
Don't run in the pool.
Not in the pool, around the pool. Yeah. We swim in the pool.
Sunlight in the morning. There is are things that people don't want to use anymore. Trash. You can find a lot of this thing in the rainforest.
Where's the ball?
The ball behind the box.
Where's the monkey?
The monkey is from the tree.
In front of the tree. Where's the dog?
The dog is in the box.
Where's the mouse?
The mouse is on the box.
Where's the apple?
The apple is
next to the
book.
Where's the boy?
The boy is
the school. Between?
Between the chair.
Where's the dog?
The dog is under the chair, the table.
What time is it?
It's 12 o'clock.
What time is it?
It's quarter to past 12.
What time is it? Okay, tell the story by answering two questions, where and what. So, where is the carton?
The carton is on the shelf.
In the
stationery store.
Supermarket, the big store. Okay.
And the girl chooses
the carton. So she finished the carton.
She finished the carton, she left the carton in the...
Lake. In the lake.
Lake.
In the water. Okay, then what did the old man do?
The old man used his neck.
The carton.
The carton.
Okay, and where is the carton there?
Carton is in machine.
Recycling
and he is very happy.
And what has it been recycled into?
And after he is a book.
Notebook. He wishes he was a comic book, but he's just a notebook. Good job.